this whole area, again, was more your KTV, divey bar kind of 8 years ago. Now it really is it's a foodie hub. To be able to walk from here to two other world's 50 best bars within 5 minutes, to walk from here to other Michelin star restaurants in 5 minutes, it's mad. You know, even in Europe, you have to get a cab somewhere. Like, now this is like a walking hub, a foodie hub. It's pretty cool.